Yeah, man. Yeah. We just wanted to make people happy with our music. We believe that this awards opens the beginning of our new chapter. And in the past few years, we learned that each and every moment is precious. So in 2022, we want to focus on
yeah, I'm deeply touched by this award. I so appreciate your love. Thank you, Armin. Thank you, Ames. Thank you. We clap for you.